So straight leg isometric. Forearms on the wall. Walk your feet back so you're kind of in like a 45 degree angle. Leg off. Push through the ball of the foot into the wall. Keep the whole leg straight. And we're looking for about a 7/8 out of 10 effort. And you're holding this, obviously the program time. We're going to aim for 40 seconds on this.